We've been really looking forward to this. I've been looking forward to this. It's like a dream. Dream come true. I've said Paige is out of my league, and I couldn't mean that more, especially today. I've thought that the feelings that I have today would be like this, and they're everything and a million times more. I don't think I could be any happier, and I can't wait to see you.
Just thinking about walking up the aisle and seeing you is like, oh my God. Okay, I love you, and today's the day. We're here, and I miss you, and I can't wait to spend our forever together. I love you so much.
Once in a while, right in the middle of an ordinary life, love gives us a fairy tale. Their love is such an inspiration to me and everyone who meets them. But we aren't here just to honor any kind of love. We are here to celebrate the kind of love that is palpable when you're in the presence of these two. The kind that transforms you. The kind of love that is everlasting. That only soulmates can enjoy. We are here tonight to witness the marriage of these two soulmates.
Though our relationship has been anything but boring, our love has been simple and endless. We knew from day one that this was it. The security of our relationship brought so much more than joy and was something I have never experienced. I am incredibly honored and excited to walk through life with you because we're definitely not running.
The first time we hugged 5.5 years ago, I knew right there in your arms I was home. Very quickly, like turned to love as we sang, laughed, and adventured our way through time. Our love is simple, yet so complete. It is unwavering and constant. I will never get used to you, Ashley Nicole Hooper. I love you so completely.
And now, by the power vested in me by the World Wide Web and the state of California, I now pronounce you married. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my personal privilege and great pleasure to be the first ones to introduce Mrs. and Mrs. Nath as a newly married couple!
Incredible human beings, and you compliment every single great strength that Paige has, and we could not be more proud of you too.
The two of you are absolutely perfect for each other. You compliment each other in the best ways. I have watched you pick each other up when you're down, challenge each other, and grow even stronger in your relationship. You are now Mrs. and Mrs. Nath. So crazy.
We're all a little weird, and life is a little weird. When we find someone whose weirdness is compatible with ours, we join up with them and fall into mutually satisfying weirdness and call it love, true love.
Paige and Ashley had the perfect wedding. We're all family and good friends. Only because of these two that came together, fell in love, and the first time I saw Ashley was at Mima's house, with puppy eyes all over Paige. To Mrs. and Mrs. Nath,